still there.
Bill, stick to the weather.
Tomorrow, if you get a chance to get outside, it's a rainy factor of 7. Pleasant for being and working outside. Oh, yeah, this Saturday, we're going to be out programming weather radios. And I don't know if you know this, but Sunday is Mother's Day. If you haven't thought of a gift yet for Mom, might I suggest right there, the weather radio.
Oh, brother.
This is the gift of safety. Nothing says I love you, Mom, like, Mom, I want to keep you safe during severe weather. Southwest Omaha Bakers, the lake size.
Got like 10 of them.
Hey, Julie, David. 173rd and West Center, 10 to 1. We're going to be out programming. You can buy them there. Buy them at the Baker stores. We're programming. All right. Today's high temperature, 54.
Wow.
18 degrees below average. It felt like March. It feels like March. And no precipitation since midnight here. There was cloud cover around almost all day. Had the rain yesterday. Downtown, Old Market. Busy with the scooters tomorrow, right? 50 degrees, north breeze is 7 miles per hour. Temperatures into the 40s for most spots, but still 51 in Fremont, Lincoln, and Beatrice. The wind lighter now than it was. Still out of the north, 7 miles an hour here in Omaha. The radar picking up a little precipitation aloft, up around 7,000 feet in the atmosphere, drying up before it reaches the ground. There are some clouds there. Still some clouds over the Omaha metro. But they are thinning out in central Nebraska, and that's why the frost and freezing temperatures are expected there. Here's the hourly planner for the day on Friday. 39 at 5 a.m. Sun's up early, just after 6 o'clock. Temperatures only in the mid-60s in the afternoon. That's below average. High pressure coming on down tonight, clearing out the skies. And by morning, very cold in central Nebraska. It'll be chilly here, but just above freezing and really pretty pleasant in the afternoon. Tonight's low 38, clouds decreasing, frost to the west. Tomorrow morning, let's call it cold, 40 degrees at 7 a.m. Winds will be lighter though. Today was breezy. 59 midday, 64 at 4 o'clock. Partly cloudy skies late day. There'll be some clouds around on Saturday, a 30% chance of showers, primarily in the evening. 68 degrees, not bad. 65 degrees on Sunday. Remember, Mother's Day, weather radio. Maybe that's your gift. Temperatures warming up a lot next week. 73, then 81 Monday and Tuesday.
Well, really, you shouldn't.
Okay.